Welcome everyone, and I'm doing a clear quest. First of all, I'm going to take all these cars now, and the lights, those ones, that one there, on the other end, because I need steel. I've got crystal to make, tons of iron, but no crystal. So if you take these big lights apart, then you get two steel. I only got one. Well, I wouldn't have done anything, but... Mansion. In Poland, it's crap. Can I get that up there? Let's do it. Yeah. Two that time. Nice. Oh. Chuck that paper away. Scrap them. Scrap them. I've got four. I need 15 now, that's the problem. Let's go. Let's bring that up. Down there, I guess I need it. But I am going to need it because I'm going in through the roof. Nice, I should have moved this. Done. I think I want to get up on this floor here. This place is absolutely infested. This is my first level 4 mission in this place here. Well, that's a few precautions. There's two at least. That one in the background is it's just a corpse. I just vanished, damn it. Yeah, glitch. But... don't work on that. Not trusted at all. There's three over there. A vulture in contact. There's a person there. There's gotta be a vulture on top of that thing. Check that we need eggs. If feathers is open, then. feels right to you. Must be one inside them. Yeah. Oh. Just 3 years just popped up on me. Four. She's nearest. Nearest. See any in here? No, there's the fat birds.
Get a minute.
How light in the place. It's killing me. Seems to get to her head. What? Is it hitting that blue thing? And ammunition. Did I get there? Yeah. Well, oh, we got left in the 43, so let's just make her then. Scrap. Husband there. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's that one here? That's possible. It's just not because it's really hot. Let's go ahead and skip a step. Thank you. No. Surely I'm not. What's going on? What's this? Why the center clothing still parts is beyond me, but hey, I don't know. First time pick up, come on. Yep. Pick up. Nah, I'm not so starting that again. I lost half a second break. It's even worse than Skyrim. You still get a rush sometimes. Some top-notch stuff there is. We like all of that. I'm taking on it. So, 31 bucks. Scrap it. There is a bit of 260. What's this scrap to? I'm not saying it's there. What's the only process? Keep them, sell them, sell them. Crimson. Like black. Meds. Oh, some of those are in there, remember. Let's do that scrap then. Get the lunches. So then. So, what is it worth? $12 more. Take both of them. Check those out. Shut that one up. You have this brown, this pass. Yep, an aerial green now, just that. Everything else is green. Seriously, we're not bad. Chop them. Chop that. Now, turn my light off. Got a little glass back. Let's see where they go. Waking them all up. This is the name of the crop. Come on. Decent weapons, come on now. Nice. Any more on this? Empty. So these are weapon checks as well, don't they? 21, is it? Okay. Now we've got, what's that one over there lying there? Yes, and this has mats. And the other one is straight that one. There we go. The folly cam down. Check that. Yeah, the cabin. Yeah. Just that one. There's anything decent on it. No green stuff behind there. All the black stuff, nothing. No guns. So if I go into the roof of it, it looks like it. I think there's a ladder inside this sails back there. The one in there, I don't know. I bet there's some. There's bound to be some in there. Someone's guaranteed in there. Yeah, there's one. Must have been the one that was showing up on the wall. I don't know where it is. It's got to be inside the roof. Actually, yeah. Where's that? Must have missed. Two pig goes. I'm working the slings up. Black guy? Yeah. Black things. Is it black guy? No, die. Yeah. with some of the rooms we've just got and what we get there. So I'm going to fill it. No, it's got a bit too much space, it's not okay now. There's a little dark room. Is it a dark bed? Yeah. I should be aware of that. It's all around the world. Just get to it. What would the last resort be? Get in at that level. It's possible. We're not there. Get onto the roof of this thing. Yep, here. Control the tension. Where is it? Moving in. It's safest thing. There's a house. This one's over here, I'm going through the floor, through the roof, it's about here. Alright, it's coming around. That's a skater dude, I reckon. No skater dude. No? Oh, it's not scared to do. Damn it. Might get back up. It's raging now. Is that it? There it is. Now we're cleared. It wasn't so bad then. Only a little bit wounded. Could have got here, didn't I? Yeah, right there. Right, we're gone. Into the shot arms in case they jump me. Let's just check these trash cans on me. This one on me. Pretty good. Now this thing's gonna be filled to the brim. So, what do you feel as a hell? It's just... Where is he? Let's scrap them. What do you think I know? What is it? I didn't switch up. Let's go one space though. I can take some of those. Check that one. And I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna sell them. No way, got enough space to be able to take this thing. So we're gonna have to go back to Joel and in the quest, sell stuff, leave stuff behind in the drop box of my base, and come back with this. See it right there, it's right next to the place. You see that rifle mount in the red one. The person there is totally about it. That up. Oh, and this is the trader restocked then. Might have gone and see who's the trader is now. I should have a few things in there, I think. He's got a better pump shop than a better still full auto shop.
I got just the thing for what's ailing.
Here you go, friend. Whatever you need, just say the word.
You did have one of them. That's what he's got. Weapons. Got 4K, I've got one. Rums on my form 6. Attempts to coal and burnt wood. Man, that's better. This is amazing. Light vision! Definitely burn it, no doubt about it. Sort of shotgun.
Safe travels!
Going anywhere yet, bro. So we'll get that. I need to buy this one. Put an empty shotgun in it. So, advanced barrels, concrete mix, maybe we'll buy it because I'm pulling right on. Flashlight, definitely don't want, especially another for the night vision. Shades, ski goggles, helmet. And upper leg armor, heavy upper leg armor. Ooh. Check here. Clean one. That's a misted. Red, black, and purple. Yeah. Good. Buy the lamb rations. Household stuff. That's right. Smith mix it up. Let's check that. Check it out. Tiny green powder, that's fire. Mods. I'm on the Jeff, I'm okay. Gonna go fight with the Yetis.
Come
to jobs, bruv. Closest to tier 1 fetch. The rest of them are clear, fetch and clear.
I'm in a bit of a quandary. Great. I look forward to seeing you again.
Oh, yeah, that's where we've got the shotgun. We're running around with another shotgun. It takes 9, does it? Awesome. So that up there, we'll put it up now. Put those up here. Super important. Let's go and get this other thing. Not in my game. I've got another sugar bits, I think. Keep them near this way to clean it up. Sometimes I leave them on my bike and I just don't even remember going. It's a lot of stuff and I don't even use them. But when I put them in there, I remember because I always check. The point of remembering to check. So I tend to like run over and leave stuff there at night. Thank you. need to put those things on mute. Oh! Ah, bloodstone coming. Till we get some good stuff. We've still got 6 minutes, so if we get anything sellable, we just buzz back and sell it. Got a proper knife. So look at this. What's that? 7.26. And this one is 8.26. So we'll look at that. See that. She's got a little power attack and moves my geography. And we've got another one. So, what's coming over? Bad move. Shouldn't have done that, yet. It was a bad move for you. So let him go. Right, let him go on there. That'll just go into the collection. Where is that? Nothing to sell. We've got them. There's a mill there. Yeah, I suppose I might as well go back and sell. Let's get these back on the boat. I can't forget them. Check one of them to brackets. They shouldn't be in there. Oh, it was sorted. Look out. The back's a trader. Let's just loot this thing. Is it restocked? Is it regened at all? Very good. Although I do go past it quite well. Is any undead speech in? Let's take this thing apart. That gives me 2 steel. Three steel, nice. Because the last time I did this, I didn't have it. I think it has a regen. Let's bat on my way in. Go on the killing spree. 5 minutes. Well, who knows? There you go. Ah, come on. Oh, you got a slap. Good man. Ah, pop a coat, that's much money. Oh, he's asleep out there, though. Edgar. Let's wake him up with some. Getting ready, it is. Are you ready? I'm in a dead sleep. Wasn't there something up here, no? Oh yeah, there is. That's in the S-clear. Gotta be making a fatal error of to... Ugh. What would you get mad at? How late is that? So I've got the other one. Is it blue? No, it's not blue. Well, at least now we've got 3 down. So, he's still not working out. Every opportunity. There's the witness back. Come on. It's on the back of the enemy again. A level 1. Huh? So is there anything we can insulate? Is that the ammo? Yeah. Yeah. No. I'm super stealthy. Angel. It's still hovering in the air, working for the resources. So like half regen or whatever. Oh, we've got a few bits and pieces. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Yeah, for sure. So I shall. Let me have a whistle then. Yes. No.
Pleasure doing business with you.
No, it's only 5:30, but I'm not going to go and do another level 4 mission. Well, we've got fetch and clear. It was just a fetch, I might do. That's what the zombies have got to get through to get to me. Mad arsehole. Right, so in there is stuff to cook. Where's the beef first? Is that beef first? And the eggs. And more of that. Get more. And the rest is just to be eaten. Enough for water, is enough for food? This is a lot of food. before. So there's going to be a few shelly shells in there back up. Yeah, come on. Yeah, I'm gonna get all stuff in. Money's going on as well, isn't it? What have they done on this? Oh, what's that in there? That's 20 grand. That's 40 grand now. This should be down there. Let's see how it goes. Press the right button, thanks. So that. Let's go and I'll just check the map and all that. Gotta get more coal. Throw them out of this, but I've got coal. I'm still in there, I need one fuel. Extra fuel. I'm gonna start making some bar and arrow hits. Yep, that's the job done. He leaves gallivanting around. Okay, it's all good. I'll end the video here, thanks folks. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.